premiere it and hang out with him. He's clean shaven and ready to go. Joey McIntyre's next on TRL. Welcome back. TRL in full effect in New York. Oh yeah, there we be. Beautiful summer-like day, partly because it's summer. Carson here to my left. No stranger to this show, Joey McIntyre, everybody. Joey.
Thank you. Did I hit the...
You're dressed appropriately.
Thanks, man.
All right, sir.
Well, I wanted to compliment your blue, you know, your blue thing happening.
Do what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Joey, we're gonna check out your world premiere video, I Love You Came Too Late, in a little bit.
I'm scared.
Let's chat quickly, though. You were recently at Dial of MTV, where we're spending the summer. How was it for you? You were there last
Wonderful.
Week.
Wonderful. Ananda.
You guys hung
no
out?
No offense, she's just a little bit better looking than you to hang out, that kind of thing, but...
No offense taken?
No, it was a lot of fun. It was cool.
You had a good time down there?
Yeah, it was beautiful.
You know what I want to know? I want to know, when am I going to see you, like, on Dawson's Creek? Or when am I going to see Joey McIntyre's, friends living in a flat in San Francisco?
No.
When are you going to leave the music and go to Hollywood and do the acting thing?
I don't know,
and then
man.
Movies?
I'm trying to segue. I mean, you're helping me along.
What do you want? Like we got the whole world watching. What do you want? Is that something that interests you at all? Seriously?
Well, I've done it since I was a young kid. I've acted, and performing is kind of like... sort of all the same, but you got to respect acting and music individually. But I'm busy doing music now. I'm happy right now, but maybe someday down the line, you never know.
Right. Things are going well.
Yes.
All of the actors and musicians come together in one illustrious night this Thursday for MTV's Movie Awards that are out in Los Angeles. It's a huge night for us.
Nice.
And Dominique Swain, who you might know from Lolita and Face Off. She's actually in Los Angeles right now, gearing up for Thursday's big show, checking out the town. We're gonna check in with her one last time right now. And Dominique?
Thanks, Carson. This is Dominique Swain. Right now we're visiting movie studios to kick off the 1999 MTV Movie Awards. Right now I'm at Paramount Pictures, and right behind me are the famous Paramount Gates. Out here in LA, we're getting closer and closer to the 1999 MTV Movie Awards, which are just 2 days from now. They're Thursday night at 9 p.m. So what a night it's gonna be. Will Smith and Drew Hill are gonna be performing Wild Wild West, and I know that people are gonna be dancing in the audience for that one. And plus, joining these guys on stage to help present the awards will be Salma Hayek, Will's co-star in Wild Wild West, Keanu Reeves, who's back in the blockbuster game with Matrix, Carrie Russell from the hit show Felicity, the Shagadelic Mike Myers and Heather Graham, and many more who will be competing for awards in categories like Best Action Sequence and Best Kiss, which includes the three-way smooch between Matt Dillon, Denise Richards, and Neve Campbell for Wild Things. I also gave Best Kiss my best shot. Plus, NSYNC is going to be making a special appearance in one of the legendary movie awards parodies. The 1999 MTV Movie Awards are all kicking off Thursday night at 9 p.m., so be sure to check it out. Back to you, Carson.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Sorry, she's touching herself.
Yeah, see.
See that?
If I was her, I'd touch myself.
Hey,
why am I such a filthy-minded
every
person
time you
on
come
this show?
Here,
you
it's
out,
here.
I don't know what comes out.
I hear Joey like on the radio, and he's like, I love my grandma. I just want to give to the poor. And then you come here, and you're talking about Dominique Swain's naked body and what you would do to her in a room.
I didn't say that.
It's good to know you feel right at home, I guess, needless to say. Let's get to the totals for the number two video. Your phone calls today, 26% of them.
These
guys. Gone downhill. 27% of your emails. What do you think about this? At number two today, once again, NSYNC.
They're driving me crazy.
Yeah, I bet. Maybe your world premiere video will knock this one out.
I don't know. I just want to edge up, you know? I just want a piece of it. I don't want the whole thing.
That's good. See, it's that unselfish attitude that's going to get you at least in the top three. Here's NSYNC at number two with I Drive Myself Crazy on TRL. Night in your arms, so close. Joey McIntyre and I watched the video as if we've never seen it.
Worth every vote, I think.
Some comedy in the NSYNC
Funny
video,
guys.
Joey.
Some Funny
good
guys.
Comedy going on there. Did you
that's
go the
good.
Comedic approach in this world premiere we're about to see?
You know, I was love a little you serious. You know, you work a few days on a video, you know, you have an idea. It's a funny thing, and then you hope it comes out right, so I hope people like it. I hope they want to vote and check it out every day and see what happens.
If I were at home watching this right now, I might be thinking, okay, I'm about to see Joey McIntyre's new video. What did Joey himself, you personally, contribute to this video? This is your second single release. Did you sit down and come up with this concept that we're about to see? And
yeah, I did. And that's why I'm scared. You know what I mean? Right. I can't blame anybody else except...
But it's yours, and it's nice to know. We all know that Joey is responsible for what you're about to see.
Yes, I am.
Oh boy.
What do we got? We got a lot of dancing.
We got some drama.
It's,
you know, my girlfriend left me, man, and we're hanging at this diner, and we spent a lot of time. This is our favorite place, you know, to have lunch and breakfast and hang out.
Right.
And
now, don't
she
give
comes
too much
in,
away.
She comes in
okay.
with her new boyfriend. And
okay.
The rest and
oh,
happens.
God,
and it's
please
tough.
Let
it's
it work
a tearjerker.
Let it
it's
work
tough.
Out. Well, we're excited that you're here to world premiere, ladies and gentlemen, on TRL today. World premiere, Joy McIntyre. I Love You came too late. Enjoy it.
The following is your first shocking glimpse into the latest top secret project from one of the world's most notorious stars.
Maybe this will be. I had the chance. I'd seen him once.
Come on.
Flags are at half mast. Where's that diner, by the way? Because I want to eat there. That's the rockin'est diner I've ever seen. Every half an hour, we jump up on the counter, and it's like Stomp comes to a diner.
Hey.
What? I'm digging it. What are you talking about?
Okay.
There's a world premiere, Joy McIntyre, I Love You came too late. It was good.
Thanks, man.
And I like the ending.
Thanks.
So today, everybody, you know, makes themselves win.
Yeah.
And you were like, hey, you know what?
I love you. I gotta stick to the song, man.
Right.
I Love You came too late.
It did come
happens.
Too late. So did the check.
I Love You came too late.
Right, exactly. Oh, it's I see. It's how you say
yeah.
it. Lauren's on the phone from Georgia. Lauren, are you there?
Hi, Carson. What's up? Hi, Joey. How are you guys?
Hi, Lauren.
Hi. Oh, my goodness. the video was so awesome.
Oh, thank you.
And the song was so beautiful. I loved it. I'm a huge fan of yours, and it didn't let me down at all.
Oh, thank you very much.
Well, Lauren, you've got to like it because the video leads you to believe that Joey McIntyre is still available.
It sure does. It leaves hope for me.
Right, exactly. Hope is a good thing to get out of it.
I have no doubt that it's going to do great on TRL.
Okay, Lauren. Well, you can tell your friends and you guys can vote for it, all right?
Okay, definitely. I love you guys.
All right, see you later. All right, cool. Joey, it's always a pleasure, man.
Hey,
it was great.
Thank you very much.
All right, man. Come back and see us.
I will.
All right, you got big summer plans? You all right?
I'm all
taking
some
time off. You're doing some shows?
Yep, doing a lot of touring.
Okay, good.
Come see me, man.
All right, yeah, we're gonna do that. We'll bring the show on the road. Thank you to Joey McIntyre, and we're gonna take a quick break. We'll have the number one video in the country coming up next on TRL right after this.